मर्मगाव पोर्ट आणि रेल्वे कामगार संघटनेच्या परिषदेत अखिल भारतीय बंदर आणि डॉक कामगार फेडरेशनान भारतातल्या मुखेल बंदरांचेर रिक्त पदांचेर चेअरमॅन आणि डेप्युटी चेअरमॅनांची भरती करची अशी मागणी केल्या. व्हड बंदरांच्या जातल्या अनेक उपक्रमांचे आउटसोर्स आणि खासगीकरण जाता तितले बेगीन थांबवचे अशी मागणी ताणी मुखार केल्या.
Structure and pattern of the Indian major ports, the workers being the major stakeholder of this industry may be taken into confidence. Proper consideration should be there and the interest of the labor should be protected in all respects. And any reforms proposed should have a human face also. Curtailment of the employment opportunity will definitely create a setback in our society. In the major ports, more than 30,000 or 30,000 of posts at various levels are either kept unfilled or abolished. Before 10 years, there were 1,13,000 workers in the major ports, whereas today it has come down to below 40,000. Competition can be had with equal competitors. It is strength will be there. We don't have anything. No manpower. Even in 5 major ports are not having chairman. Last 17 months there is no chairman in Cochin Port. There is no chairman in Tuticorin. There is no chairman in Bangalore. There is no chairman in Nellore. Just now only Calcutta, after having 1 year, Calcutta was having one chairman now. And deputy chairman post, HOD's post. These are all vacant. How we can manage the job? No workmen, no executives, no infrastructure facilities. But how will compete? Job opportunities curtailed. Worldwide, unemployment is a serious problem. India is seriously now affected.
Any resolution?
Yes, we passed a resolution jointly and individually and submitted to the government of India. Unfortunately, the labor movement is sidelined by the present government. They are not making any proper discussion, making any attempt to take the workers into confidence. Sir, now several bills are placed in the parliament. We are not asking. So, as a labor representative, I may request the government of India to liberalize the existing statute in favor of the workers, to give more facilities to the workers.
Entrepreneurs and their beach drivers are getting lots of incentives and other benefits while they are working, and that was the reason. Today, I want to tell all the sort of that all those other benefits and all other incentives which were they were paid are discontinued due to intervention of the Income Tax Department and GST rules. I request the Port Administration to give them a higher scale as compared to the capacity of the cranes which they are operating by exceeding their lives. And this issue is also seized in our PWC meeting. And I assure you that your demand for a higher scale based on your